person.
Yeah. Like this. Like this. You make a tail and then remove. Next step will be bottle like this. You see? Without the plastic. So you close the knife and you put this inside. Almost 80%. Then it's problem. You need to know how deep cork is. Some of them have very long corks. And if you don't put enough, you will strap, how you say, broke the cork. Yeah. So 80% must be like this. And then maybe you have two steps opener or one step opener. One step is much harder. If you have two step, you remove the first step and then slowly. Then you must make it without noise. So on the end, nervous already. And so fine. And then you must smell the cork because this smell actually very bad. I don't know how the wine is good. Because in 10% of corks in the world, they are infected with bacteria, and wine is bad after that. So it's big damage done with bad corks. Around 10% of the wine is because of the cork went bad.